is life itself, and angels and people on earth are the recipients of life. From the infinite divine being, no one can be created directly, because the divine is one and indivisible. Therefore, the creation of a person must be out of things that are created and finite, and formed in such a way that the divine